Israelis are trying to quit smoking. HMOs report the number of people attending workshops to quit has risen by 4 to 6 times over the past year. The Clalit healthcare basket will now include powerful yet expensive new drugs that will help people quit. Clalit justifies the expenses by saying it will save money over the long term.